Welcome to my world.
We're entering a new millennium in aviation. Careers in the aviation industry have always been exciting and rewarding, but now, more than ever, the demand for qualified individuals is high and the wages are great. There are opportunities for everyone, not only with major airlines, but with local and regional carriers and fixed base operators in general aviation. Those opportunities grow as you consider the world of corporate aviation, public service, agriculture, manufacturing, and even the space industry. The Aviation Maintenance Technician, or AMT, has the important responsibility of keeping aircraft operating safely and efficiently. To do this, they service, repair, and overhaul aircraft components and systems. This can include airframes, both piston and jet-powered engines, electrical systems, hydraulic systems, avionics equipment, and aircraft instruments. And today's aircraft are making greater use of computers and other electronic systems, as well as fiber composite structural materials. This means that people working on these airplanes are not just mechanics anymore. As with many of today's jobs in the technology sector, they must have a broad range of technical abilities, but this just adds to their value. To earn AMT certification, you must attend one of more than 164 FAA-approved schools in the United States. Salt Lake Community College has an FAA-approved AMT program and has a teaching center devoted to aviation program training, located at 551 North, 2200 West, near the Salt Lake City International Airport.
The FAA requires us to log so many hours in each subject area. So that we have the basic minimum understanding of how the airplanes operate. Here they've got great airplanes to work on. We've got a Cessna 150, we've got a Sabre Liner, and a Cessna 182, and a Cessna 310. We also have some helicopters, which gives it diversity. The teachers are excellent. They support you, they want to see you succeed, and they'll do anything that they can to see you succeed. It's great, and plus, it's right out on the airport. So you have all of the options of, you know, seeing the corporate, the general, everything. It's just great, it's exciting.
The AMT curriculum will give you an extensive working knowledge of airframe structures, electrical systems, hydraulic systems, pneumatic and environmental systems, composite repair, and sheet metal works, but also required of classes in electronics, physics, math, and chemistry. All in all, there are 44 subjects covered. After completing 1,900 hours of study, you are qualified to take the FAA written, oral, and practical exams. After passing the exams, your AMT certificate will authorize you to repair, inspect, and approve airplanes for return to service. Completing the SLCC Aviation Maintenance Technician program means earning the 2-year Associate of Applied Science degree, which could lead to even more opportunities as your career takes off in an exciting direction in aviation.
There are tons of job opportunities here in Salt Lake City. For instance, if you want to go with the general aviation, there's Millionaire, which is just south of this facility. You can work in their maintenance department. There's Hudson General. If you want to go corporate, there's Huntsman Chemical. There's Leucadia Aviation. There's Smiths. Plus, there's also commercial. You can go over on the west side of this facility and do Delta. Delta has a hub here. And also Southwest, so you could go with the bigger airliners. The job opportunities here in Salt Lake City and especially surrounding the school are just awesome. There are so many opportunities. You could even go up to Ogden. There's some general aviation things up in Ogden as well.
Where does the future lead? As the field of aviation increases, so too will the demands for AMTs. Not only that, but as the current workforce retires, even more AMTs will be needed to take their place, and AMTs tend to enjoy higher wages and better benefits. Is an AMT career right for you? Well, it depends on you. Do you like knowing how things work? Do you like taking things apart, and more importantly, putting them back together again? Do you want a future full of challenges, a future that rewards you for meeting those challenges? If you answered yes to all of the above, then becoming an aviation maintenance technician just might be the career for you.
I chose aviation basically because I like to work with my hands. There's a certain element with aviation. It's exciting. My biggest thing and my goal is to go towards corporate aviation. The wage structure here in Salt Lake City, once you get your AMP license, starts approximately about, I would say, $12 to $15 an hour. And salary-wise, it's about $30,000 to $35,000 a year. That depends on which area you go into and how specific you want to get, whether you want to go into avionics, whether you want to focus on one specific aircraft. So it depends. It's great wages, especially if you love to do work with your hands. I mean, go to work, love what you do. It's better than sitting in the office.